Trump is no stranger to opposition, you know that. Definitely, that's an understatement. But it is uncommon to see both parties unite against his agenda. Former Trump deputy campaign manager David Bossie says that the president isn't backing down because he's always been ready to take on the swamp things.
I think 1 year into this administration, it is going very well for this president. He's in a fight every day with the swamp. And when you're draining the swamp, mm-hmm. those creatures start to stick their heads out. And I'll be honest with you, he's in a death match with these creatures that are the Washington establishment. And he's not afraid to take them on in either party. And that's what he's been doing this first year. And I think that whether it's through deregulation or through the tax cuts or through his building up the military, he is trying to get his Make America Great Again agenda through. And he's fighting the establishment at every turn.